diddy bug swing, then you know you will be done a thing. Long. I'm telling you, women, I can't stand this long. Hey, every time I ask you, you won't let me follow you home. You must have some roundup laying in your arms. Working on my nerves. Hey, you gon' drive it in my blood.
Fast special streamline leaving out of Memphis, Tennessee, going into New Orleans. She running so fast, the hobos don't fool with this train. They stand on the track with the hat in their hand. I had a friend girl that morning was catching that train. She got up singing this song. Hey, Dad, I'm sorry to leave my home. Long, 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 long. She heard that 8:30 local blowing that morning. She hadn't read the train in a good while. She thought it out of that special streamline. She heard that 8:30 local when she's coming to the line and cleared up for that streamline blowing like this. She said, Dad, is that my train? I said, I ain't keeping up with the train time. I'm trying to make a few dimes. She dropped her head and went to singing and crying. That's all right, how you turn me down. I ain't gotta die. After she called for a ticket, she heard this special streamline drawing 36 miles from Memphis, Tennessee. Make it lonesome now, cause I'm a hobo myself sometimes. Man asked her what out of the train. She told him she didn't know it. She could hear the bell, she could tell him about it. As she dropped over that hill and dropped off in the valley, she heard the bell begin to tone like this. Make it sound like a church bell tone. Little before she got to that 10-mile trailer, she blowed and throwed on our bread. Our bread. When she got to that 10-mile trailer, she was getting crawled. She was tipping across the automatic switch, getting the water and coal on the fly. You could hear when she's striking that double line like this. Run across the last one she squalled in. This girl looked out and seen that train. She come as a singing and crying. Hey, Dad, I don't wanna leave. I believe I lose my mind. When that train got a little before she got to New Orleans, she went around the curve. You could hear her when she was blowing like this. People was always standing at the station down there to see that train come in. You could hear when she squalled. Boy, everywhere but here.